You ready to fight? Ready.
Good. All right, ready to go for round one. And when you're fighting Dan Henderson, you better get the hands up. Chris Roach got knocked out in 28 seconds. That was a main event in New Orleans back in 2015. Hendo a little bit long in the tooth, sure, but still a very fast starter. And back to his feet. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. From the mouth, Daniel, looks as though there's a cut on his lip. Thankfully, he's a lot tougher than I am. Oh, huge hook. Big knee there. Both fighters starting to open up a little bit. Oh, beautiful hook. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
There.
Henderson gets back up again. Nicely done. So pretty good recovery by the opponent after getting stunned pretty good. Got to capitalize on those opportunities.
I mean, you can't wait.
Alex Pineda, as many style points as you could produce. Whoa!
Oh, my goodness.